Okay, just because it's nighttime doesn't mean you can go crazy. Welcome to Bendy's Adventure Part 5. And this should be a good episode because we got the hint and all that stuff, so. Guys! Now there's two cars, there's this car, and there's this car. Maybe there's another hint. Yeah, another hint. I searched all under the cars, no new hint! It's kinda getting dark out. We should adventure a little bit before it gets too dark! Let's go, guys!
Okay. Oh, Bendy, I'm so glad we got a horse on our side.
Yeah, Boris! Now we can ride around the whole wild west. And we'll never get caught. Nay! So, you may be thinking, oh, why are you throwing around them? They're gonna get dirty again. Well, they haven't been washed in the monster machine yet, so I'm just gonna let them be dirty for a little while. You know what I mean? Until they do get washed in like 3 days, so. Nee, 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 nee. I ain't got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. That's a good song.
Wait, you have voice?
I didn't know you had a voice. What? Nay!
Darn it, it must have just been imagination. But that's actually a really good song. Check it out. It's called Old Town Road.
I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Okay, guys, we really need to start rescuing Alice.
Boris, we're trying to rescue Alice. We're looking for clues. I think I know a place where there's a little bit of stuff. This is episode 5. We're supposed to make it a little bit fun. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, guys, just keep following me. So this is where we met the horse guy. So, we gotta keep walking this way. Let's go, guys. Still walking. Feels like an hour.
It's only been two minutes, Bendy.
We're almost there. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We can do it, guys. Guys, it's getting dark out. We should probably start walking home. Nay, 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 nay.
I think you're right. We should probably start heading back to home. But not like in the house, because we're doing an adventure and we gotta find nails. So let's go.
Boris, you can't give up now. Come on, speedy horse. Nay. Guys, we gotta go. Nay. No, guys, stop. We're okay. We're almost back there, so we should go back to bed. Come on. Let's go. Here, now go to bed. I need to check the mail. So maybe there's something good.
Why don't we sleep in the tree?
Good idea, boy. Let's go.
Sorry, guys. Only one can fit in the tree. I'm gonna go to bed.
Tree and not one of us. Come on, we're better than you. You know?
Because it's not Boris's adventure, it's Bendy's adventure, so I get the good stuff.
Fine, I guess I'll just sleep under you. Tomorrow will be Bendy's Adventure Part 6. Bye, guys!
Be continued.